good to see you again. I'm Tayo. Last time, I talked about the body parts of my head. They were my eyes, my nose, my mouth, and my ears. Today, I want to tell you about my hands. This is my right hand. This is my left hand. What can I do with my hands? I can do many things with my hands. I can hold things, I can eat food by using a spoon and chopsticks, and I can write and I can draw a picture. And I can clap and I can make things with my hands.